You know, the Bible says that men should pray without ceasing. I believe that is what God wants us to do, because I believe that a family that prays together stays together.
You pray to the Father.